Hi, Bruce Spindle, Ag Product Specialist with Kubota Tractor Corporation. I'm here at Wickham Tractor today, and I want to talk to you about our line of rakes. A lot of people maybe don't think about Kubota when it comes to hay tools or rakes, but we've got a very extensive line of both rotary and wheel rakes that I want to talk to you a little bit about today. I'm standing by our RA1035 rake. This is our smallest rotary rake. It does about a 13-foot swath. If you're not familiar with rotary rakes, which a lot of people around here haven't been there as much, they do the sweeping action instead of the having the wheels like a wheel rake that gather it together. So one of the things that you see out of a rotary rake is a lot less dirt in a windrow and just better form windrows than you do. Because you can get some ropey action out of the wheel rake at times, as you all well know. So you can really prevent that with the wheel rake. One of the things that a lot of people around here may not think about with this new rake is we actually sell a number of these to operations that feed crops in the fall, sedan grass, sorghum, whatnot, that needs to be turned over because it's heavy and it's wet. And these little jobbers will really do the trick of turning those fall feed crop windrows over for you. They're not very expensive, easy to purchase, and they do a fantastic job for that.